Our sermon is titled,
alors notre sermon est intitulé
The Mystery of the Fifth Month.
Le mystère du cinquième mois.
The mystery of the what?
The fifth month.
Le mystère du cinquième mois.
The mystery of the fifth month. Five. Number five. God gives grace.
Alors le Seigneur donne la grâce.
God gives grace.
Et donne la grâce.
Upon his children.
Dans la vie de ses enfants.
The time of five.
De la semaine.
So
agit de paix avec la grâce.
Different meaning.
Chaque jour détient des significations
différentes. But we don't know the secrets.
Mais nous savons pas le secret.
To carry out.
Pour pouvoir l'exécuter.
This is iPad.
Attends.
I want to show you.
J'aimerais vous montrer
the meaning of grace.
La signification de la grâce.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The meaning of grace.
La signification de la grâce.
Me?
Yes, sir.
Where are you come? Take your hand like this.
Alors mettez vos mains ici.
These two places to carry this iPad and give it to me.
Dieu lui demande de se servir de la position de ses mains pour pouvoir prendre cet iPad. Cet ordinateur portable.
Take it in any way that you want to use your two your joints of your hands to carry the iPad. Bring him over, carry it, so make sure that you carry it and give it to me.
Pratiquement impossible de le prendre de cette façon.
So that
l'homme de Dieu révélant le mystère de la grâce.
No, carry. Oh yeah, stand up. Give it to me. Okay.
Alors donne-moi.
How many minutes you use? Almost 1 minute.
Il a utilisé pratiquement une minute.
Minutes. Okay. You come. Carry your hand fingers like this. Give it to me. Hey, no. Then you come, you. Stand here. I will tell you why your hand happened like that. Take your five fingernails like this and pick this thing the way you can pick. No, you can pick anyway. Mm-hmm. Give it to me. Okay. Now, which person want the easiest? Eh?
My own.
This man, eh?
Alors il a reçu.
Why this man couldn't give me on time?
Plus que les autres.
Because number five. How many fingers is?
Five.
Bring out the five fingers. How many there?
Five.
Alors,
because
cinq doigts,
no grace. Yeah, no grace.
Il n'y a pas de grâce.
Five stand là. For grâce.
Parce que cela repose
sur la grâce. And this grace, because he doesn't have grace, that's why he couldn't perform what he's supposed to perform on time. He could not.
C'est pourquoi il n'a pas pu l'avoir.
This man, he has a five. Listen, this man has a five fingers, but he was still struggling.
Mais il s'est forcé.
This, those are the people that who did not listen to the word of God.
Ils n'écoutent pas la parole
de Dieu. And the teaching of God
et les
for them to succeed.
Pour réussir.
They struggle with their grace.
Avec la grâce.
But those who are prophets to reveal the deeper things, they will not struggle.
Révèlent les choses profondes et quand ils les écoutent,
this
ils ne
man,
se pas.
Why this man could just give it to me? Because of the grace, he just go and now carry it. What stands for grace is five. He used a five finger and he just give it easily. Go back. God bless you.
God bless
you. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Even in your legs. Your legs.
Alors même vos pieds.
If those finger knees are not there,
alors si vous n'avez pas,
it will become difficult for you to walk.
Ce sera difficile pour vous de pouvoir marcher.
Yes, sir.
You struggle. You begin to now.
Alors vous allez marcher.
That's
avec
why
tant d'efforts.
That is called grace.
C'est ce qu'on appelle la grâce.
Grace stand for number five.
Cela représente
anything
le chiffre 5.
Five is grace.
Tout ce qui a trait au chiffre 5, c'est
it
la grâce.
It makes things easier for a man to go to the next level.
Que l'on soit
am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
Mais afin de
then
réussir
you go
dans
to
la
any
vie,
office
si vous allez
or
dans
any
bureau,
business, you use your fingernails to sign anything in order for you to go to the next level.
Dans
speed,
d'aller dans
that
niveau,
is grace.
On appelle cela la grâce.
But if you not carry this single go sign, a problem.
Alors
your
si
mouth, a problem.
Vous prenez juste votre pompe
there
pour
is
le faire,
no
c'est
grace.
Un problème
that
dans la bouche.
Make you to take a long time.
C'est le temps
grace
pour les
to
aimer,
children, men and women,
grâce,
to overcome. Any battle
pour triompher
that
face
you are facing
auquel vous faites face
on earth. The Bible says in the book of 1 Samuel.
Alors la Bible dit dans 1 Samuel
17:40.
17.
And he took his staff in his hand and chose him 5 smooth stones out of the brook and put them in a shepherd's bag which he had even in a scrip, and his sling was in his hand, and he drew near to the Philistine. Somebody say it is 5.
It is five stones.
Saint Pierre.
It's a battle.
Alors, il y a une bataille.
Number 5. Number 5. That is 5.
Alors, nous voyons ces 5 pierres à l'écran.
This stands for 5. David knew the secrets.
Alors,
to
David
overcome the enemies.
Savait le secret pour vaincre l'ennemi.
Says the Philistines, the enemies don't want them to succeed again.
Alors la Bible dit que les
Philistins
ne voulaient pas leur
réussite. The pressure from the enemy's camp
parce qu'il y avait tant de pression vis-à-vis des
ennemis.
Destroying, tuer et détruire. Cela se déroulait.
David knew that.
Alors David savait.
Number 5.
Que le chiffre 5
answer to overcome
révèle
the enemies.
La réponse à la victoire face aux ennemis.
He knew the secrets.
Alors il savait le secret de la réussite.
And they enter into mountains and pray.
Alors il est allé à la montagne et il a prié.
He prayed.
Il pria.
God has shown him the secret.
Et le Seigneur lui a révélé le secret.
He just gone.
Il est juste parti.
And took how many? 5.
Il a juste
pris 5 pierres. Once a man carry 5.
Et toutefois que cet homme prend.
This 5 stands for grace.
Cela représente la grâce.
Something that you cannot do before, you can do it.
Quelque chose que vous ne pouvez pas faire bien avant, vous pourrez le faire désormais.
The Bible says.
Alors la Bible dit.
He now carried this.